What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Cartoon Wars 3 tutorial video. Now, this video is gonna be a re-upload of something that I have done, which is the gunner slot glitch tutorial. Now, let's just say I was kind of re-watching it and then I kind of cringed at my voice because I was trying to talk in a different way for some reason that I have no idea why. Let's just not talk about it. Point is, I'm gonna re-upload this and hopefully it's clearer and you get a better point of what to do. Okay, so gunner slot glitch, pretty simple, won't be that long, probably less than 2 minutes or 3 minutes. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Now, all you want to do, basically what the gunner slot glitch is, it and allows you to you know how gunner mode has, like, you see the sub slots, we have the two of them. As you can see, one of mine is 7-star and the other one is 3-star. Basically, what this allows you to do is you can fill in any star grade gunner into the 3-star slot, like, without upgrading it. Basically, what it does, it saves your green crystals, because upgrading one of these is actually, like, fairly expensive. If I remember correctly, I think if you, like, add up everything together, you get around, I'd say around, like, at least 80 green crystals, I think. Yeah, something like that. So obviously you don't want to spend all of that. You will have to upgrade one though. As you can see, like, the one on the left is upgraded, the one on the right is not. So let's get right into it. So all you need to do is you want to equip the 3-star, any 3-star gunner in the 3-star slot. And then you're going to equip, let's say, the unit that you want in the other slot. So let's say I want the Dark Ninja over here. And then what you want to do, so gunner has this thing that you can just, like, switch them with anything you want, you know, just switch here and up there. So if you're going to do this, it won't allow you to do it. Like, if you're going to, let's say I tap on the Flame Ninja and then I tap on the 3-star slot, it won't allow me to do it. But for some weird reason, if you do it the other way, like you tap on the 3-star and then you go to this one, it equips in the other side. And yeah, that's pretty much it. There's nothing else about this glitch. And then basically from here, you can add what you want. Let's say I put the steel speeder in this one. And boom, you're done. You have officially equipped a higher star grade in a 3-star sub slot. And yeah, that's pretty much it, I guess. A little update on my progress. Nothing much, just the same old thing. I'm just auto farming gunner and playing Spire every day. Not really trying hard as I did last time, but, you know, just playing for fun. But yeah, I probably will upload more videos if I feel like it, because this game is pretty fun and I just play it when I'm bored. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.